you see me standing in the lights, but you never saw my sacrifice, or all the nights I had to struggle to survive. Had to lose it all to win the fight. I had to fall so many times. Oh, now I'm the last one standing.
Now you front row for the spotlight. Now the diamonds in the Audemars bright. Jets overseas for a pop flight. Young, on the door shit and I ball on Bill Cartwright.
Oh, I can shine through the dark.
I guess I always been a star type.
Even when I got kicked to the curb, yeah. Life knocked my dick in the dirt. I got back up, zipped at the bird till I earned the attention. I yearned not to mention. I learned how to turn resentment and hurt to an unquenchable thirst. And the simplest terms is revenge of the nerd in every sense of the word.
Had to lose it all to win the fight. I had to fall so many times. Oh.
Sonic Evolta, Battery Ka King.
We come to you now with revelations about last week's attack in London. An anonymous source provided this video. It shows Quentin Beck, a.k.a. Mysterio, moments before his death. A warning, you may find this video disturbing.
I managed to send the elemental back through the dimensional rift, but I don't think I'm going to make it off this bridge alive. Spider-Man attacked me for some reason. He has an army weaponized drone, Stark technology. He's saying he's the only one who's going to be the new Iron Man, no one else.
Are you sure you want to commence the drone attack? There will be significant casualties.
Do it! Execute them all!
The shocking video was released earlier today on the controversial news website, thedailybugle.net.
There you have it, folks. Conclusive proof that Spider-Man was responsible for the brutal murder of Mysterio, an interdimensional warrior who gave his life to protect our planet and who will no doubt go down in history as the greatest superhero of all time. But that's not all, folks. Here's the real blockbuster. Brace yourselves. You might want to sit out.
Spider-Man's real name is...
Peter Parker! What the f***?
That's right, folks.